TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. Tommy O'Brien live from TFNN headquarters in Clearwater, Florida. It's 12 noon on Friday, August 11th. Let's see what we have going on in the markets. We're higher this afternoon, that's for sure. S&P up 4 points, trading at 2442. Dow up 33, 21,877. NASDAQ up 23.62, trading at 62.40. Taking a look at the VIX, reaching an overnight high of 17.28, a far cry from 9.52, if you can believe it, just back on Tuesday. Right now, VIX trading at 15.15, pulling back slightly as we've seen some positive headway in the market. And on the fundamental aspect this morning, we had CPI data coming in, putting some weakness in the dollar, strength in the euro, action all around. Let's jump over to the Nadex platform, see what we have happening. Here is the euro US dollar. There is that CPI data coming out at 8:30. Euro US dollar trading right now 118, of course. Euro strengthening, dollar weakening. Jumping around to some of the commodities, gold getting similar action on that 8:30 number, spiking higher at almost that 1298, approaching $1,300 before falling lower, 1288, settling right now 1293 in the gold December contract. Crude oil, crude 48.31, relatively calm. Wild week for crude, that's for sure, but we'll see where that ends the week. NASDAQ 100, quite a day yesterday for the NASDAQ 100, pulling back, getting some strength today. NASDAQ 100, 58.19, and the S&P 500, 24.40. And as some of those stocks coming, Snapchat with their earnings last night, struggling, of course, and you have those retailers, JCPenney, earnings this morning, ouch, 15% down, and that's quite a boost off of the low when they came out trading as low as 351 pre-market, missing on revenue, closing some stores. Stay tuned, folks. Basil Chapman coming up right now. Great day of programming here at TFNN.